Yo, what's up, guys? This is a Protoss versus Protoss against someone that I have very interesting games against. I tend to somewhat out-macro him. I expand a little quicker. I do some tricks, but he out-disruptors me. And if you've heard that explanation before, you've either seen my Twitch stream or another YouTube video where the same thing happens. In this game, I take good macro to a new level. I keep doing the things that every RTS player learns that they have to do. Keep making unit production buildings, keep making unit supply buildings, pylons, and keep making workers. Age of Empires, Starcraft 1, Starcraft 2, keep making workers is the good old adage, the good old tenet of good macro. But there is a limit to it, right? Well, not for me this game. We're going to 112 probes and that's the freaking end of it.
You have not enough minerals. Your probes are under attack. Your probes are under attack. You have not enough minerals.
Let your glory to the Daylock. Give us your commands.
You have not enough minerals. You have not enough minerals. You must construct additional pylons. You have not enough minerals.
Faith. Yes, Executor. Where shall combat awaits? Najakar, enough. Give us. We serve with pride. Yes, Executor. Forward.
Your
sir.
I am the heart of darkness. Very wise. You require my skills.
Research mineral.
Oh my god.
Research complete.
Presiding. Speak and be heard. I serve.
Anon for call. Engaging the enemy.
Shadows.
under attack. Mineral field depleted. Mineral field depleted. Unacceptable command. We are at maximum supply.
My life for iron.
Battle is upon us.
Consciousness awakened. It is.
We are one in the shadows. I am not
presiding.
We are the
pilot is under attack.
God, that one was so hard. We subdued him. Look at the units lost, 77,000. He was more efficient, but we expanded more. If he put one DT here, I had nothing here. Oh my God. Freaking disruptors. This guy is a disruptor lamer, don't you think? Ridiculous. I guess three robo disruptor beats two. So are you? Oh my. Excuse me? Why not immortals? What you saw here is us bending towards each other. With the meta. Disruptor Stalker, because it can dodge. If I go for Immortals or Archons, I can no longer dodge. Why didn't you try to go air with strategy? Stargates between Nexi or some? Stargates between Nexi? What do you mean? Why does it matter where they are? Whoa! I have 97 probes. I'm mining 4,000 minerals. You shoot all your disruptors at once too much? Okay, thanks for the feedback. Yeah, I'll try. I just get excited when it's time to disrupt. better to shoot one by one. Yeah. I have... I have 101 probes. 102. Let's make some more. My favorite moment was when this base had 48 workers on minerals. I've done it! I've done it! There's 6 probes. Let's see. Let's see the peak. 108. Hey, no kidding, I mined more than him. Keep it up! How many probes are ideal at this point? Maybe like 88 if you want to be really frisky. 109 probes. I think I need more. How many gateways did I have? 15. This was a monk-ass moment. He's showing me how to use disruptors. Hundred 6 probes. Yeah, make more, make more. I want to get past 111. Yeah, 109. All right. This guy had high MMR too. Yeah, I don't think his mixing in Colossi was like too good or anything. 32 out of 16. Hell yeah. 109 probes is the sweet spot. Now let's squeeze out 2 more. Yes! 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 111. 112. What? 113. 3416. Oh yeah! 116. I think we have a problem here. This is because I've been losing probes to Widow Mines all day, okay? Behind every glory story is a sad story. I wasn't born this way. I just experienced too much. And 13. This was a monk-ass fight. For some reason, he suddenly just left. I don't know why. Hey, I can afford 4 robo disruptors. It's too bad that this didn't hold. Oh, needed more pylons. Hey, you got any more of them range indicators? I'm down to 90 probes, damn. Oh, that's what happened to my disruptors. Holy crap. I should have taken this base too. It's funny how he went 1 shield and I went 2 armor. At some point there was the big shot, right? The big disruptor shot. Look, we're down to 80 pop versus 140. At this point it was like, I can't believe it. 77 versus 147, and we subjugated him. All thanks to this. We're mining from 2.5 bases. He's mining from, yeah, pretty much similar. He should shouldn't have lost this. What I really need now is more probes. How did he lose this? You know how? Because we won it. He ran out of gas. That's why you take 7 bases. Oh. Hello, TikTok. Hello, darkness, my old friend. I've come to talk to you again. That was it. Rest in pieces. Yes, flanks with charged zealots is good. But you need a person of intelligence on that kind of quest mission thing. Did he not know? Yeah, he didn't know I had this base. Lil. God. We couldn't believe it. He has no mining, practically. Well, that rules you out, Pippin. Hey Grubby, I saw you got 4 adepts in earlier. Wouldn't it be better to have an extra control group to separate them? Since you're a micro god anyway. When it goes so fast, like in Starcraft, there are no micro gods unless you're Korean or pro. Yeah, those adepts didn't do enough, did they? Let's look at their effect. Nothing. But my work account was... imagine him looking at this graph. He's like, wait, what? 100? What? How much above? How much above exactly? I lost it is? This guy doesn't know how to play.